10-year controversy concludes with the London County Council decision to demolish Waterloo Bridge, which has stood since 1817. Cleopatra's Needle bears marks of an air raid in which one bomb exploded in the river near the bridge and may have weakened the foundations. Demolition is formally begun by the LCC chairman, Mr. Herbert Morrison.
This morning, we have informally come to witness the end of a 10-year controversy. Therefore, we are saying farewell to the old bridge which has served London over so many years. We may say farewell with regret, but we are confident that the new bridge which we shall erect will be a worthy and noble successor of the old structure.
Waterloo Bridge has borne its last vehicle over the Thames. The temporary bridge, erected 9 years ago, will continue to bear one-way traffic until a modern structure replaces Rennie's famous masterpiece.